Vegeta and the others were defeated and turned away by the endless power of Android 17 and 18. Vegeta, who is confident in his ultimate Super Saiyan strength, became overcome with bitter frustration and left to start further training on his own. In the meantime, Piccolo, who rejoined with Kami to become one being once more and gain incredible power, sensed the presence of a monster in the world below and went down to Earth to discover its identity.
So there you are. What are you?
I'm your brother. Generate back into egg form.
Who are you? Answer me!
Fine. I will tell you. I am Cell, an android. I was created by Dr. Giroux's computer.
Dr. Giroux, huh? Why did you come back here from the future?
To become my perfect form, I need more than just to absorb the biomatter.
Special beam cannon!
There are two special life forms with which I must fuse. The computer told me those two special life forms are Dr. Giroux's Android 17 and 18.
What?
The computer also told me this. If I can achieve my perfect form, I'll gain a power greater.
I will kill you this time if you don't talk. Understood?
Huh. I think you'll find it's not that easy.
I find it hard to understand why you're so desperate to fight a battle you can't win. Are you just buying time, you fool? Extraordinary power for a non-android. I agree that you don't appear to be too persistent, and I couldn't care less who you really are. I just want you to tell me where I can find Goku.
But you want to kill him. Why should I tell you where he is? There! Your speed is impressive, but you have no weight in your punches.
What? Don't think you can patronize me. You don't talk that way to me. I'm Android 17. What the heck is that?
Finally, the day has arrived. The day when I will finally fuse with Android 17 and 18.
I don't know what you are, but you're in our way. Leave here immediately.
17, the monster is planning to kill you and absorb your power. Run!
Huh? What do you mean, absorb? Stop messing around.
I'll explain. He's called Cell, and he's a monster created by this guy, Dr. Giroux. Right now, he's unfinished, but if he absorbs you in 18, he will change his perfect form.
Take choice, my friends. But when you become a part of me, super powerful beings will be born.
I've had enough of your babbling. You actually think we'll let you absorb us?
I'm going to absorb you whether you like it or not!
You need to shut your mouth!
Oh.
like another reckless fool has come forward.
What are you doing, 16? Don't tell me you intend to fight!
There is no other way.
Do you plan to self-destruct?
By my calculations, Sarah and I have almost the same level of power.
Take this!
The only way for me to stop you from reaching your perfect form is to end your life.
You actually think that's possible?
I won't know until I try.
Oh, I know quite Shoot. Well.
Your turn. Let us create the perfect form together.